Dr. Muthu Momik, I bring all the greetings from Speed Institute on behalf of the faculties of Speed Institute to you for scoring a topmost rank in PGI Chandigarh in the year 2021 in the specialty of DM gastroenterology.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much, sir. And good evening, sir.
Good evening. Can we know something about Dr. Muthu?
Yes, sir. Actually, I'm Dr. Muthu Momik. I am from Assam. I did my MBBS from Guwahati Medical College, Guwahati. Then I joined MD Medicine in Safdarjung Hospital in 2018. And I'm currently a third year PG student. Now exam going back. Our exam is scheduled from 7th of July.
When it is scheduled? 24th July?
No, 7th July.
7th July?
Okay.
4 more days to go. And what a gift to you from...
Yeah, sir. Actually, sir, it's like a... I have appeared for AIMS. I qualified for stage 1, but overall I couldn't make it in the top 8. So it always feels good to taste a victory after a failure.
So, I mean, just complete your exams and straight go to PGI for your gastro. Wonderful. And why gastroenterology? Why do you want to do gastroenterology?
There are at least lots of reasons. I will say lots of reasons. Sir, actually, in Safdarjung, there are loads of patients. And since the residency started, I saw like about 10 to 20% of the admission in emergency constitute of gastrointestinal cases, sir. Right from CLD, pancreatitis. And from then, there only, sir, my interest began to grow. And the other thing is that my thesis topic is also, sir, based on the topic of from gastroenterology, like acute pancreatitis. So all added to my interest, sir, this thing. And I attended OPDs for gastroenterologists. So I learned from our teachers, like about the hepatitis, B, C. So it all added to my interest, sir.
Excellent. Now, can you tell us your preparation? How did you prepare? When did you start? Can you tell us the strategy of what you did?
Sir, there are, if you go by exam, sir, there are two patterns. In AIMS, it is all Schlesinger based, but in PGI, you need to know the Harrison and also the Schlesinger. I had completed my Harrison and thoroughly by the end of the second year, then I started Schlesinger. Then I came to know about the speed and from my friends, and I joined SA. And they guided so nicely, sir, it makes everything very easy, sir, for me. Right from the Dr. Prashant, and then Dr. Darshan, they are very absolutely good teachers, sir. And the Harrison part, oh my God, Dr. Karthikeyan is just way too awesome, sir.
Fantastic, fantastic. So, were there the videos and the content were relevant to the exam?
Yes, sir, very relevant. I think in AIMS, around 60 questions are from that which are discussed in speed only. 60 questions, approximately, sir. And in PGI also, most of the questions, like, it has been discussed in speed, sir. So it is a great help, sir.
So can you tell us in PGI or in AIMS, what percentage of questions are from Schlesinger and from Harrison?
I will start with AIMS. In AIMS, around 70 questions are from Schlesinger, and rest 10 questions maybe from PSM and some parts of medicine. But in PGI, there is a separate medicine part. 40 questions are from Harrison and other practicals. And the gastro part consists of only Schlesinger. Questions are from basically from Schlesinger.
Okay. So it has to be a mix of both. It can be only one.
Yeah.
Okay. Excellent. Now, can you tell us what will you advise your juniors or friends or aspirants for DM gastro?
Sir, I will tell that go through Harrison thoroughly by pace to pace. Then you start Schlesinger. Then you follow the videos of speed and which the teachers advise to do. Which are the topics you need to focus more. Just go through with the speed teacher's advice. Just go through them. You will definitely get success. I followed what the teacher told because it is very hectic going through duties and the COVID duties. And you can't cover all the topics, but they made it so easy. Like you focus this subject, these are the questions which can be asked. So it is of great help, sir.
Okay. And we wish you all the best and all the success. for your journey in PGI Chandigarh for gastro, and also to be a great gastroenterologist in years to come.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. And thank you to you, sir, for such a great initiative, sir, for us, sir.
Thank you. And we'll also want your contribution from PGI Chandigarh. Whatever the content you can also contribute, please contribute to us.
Okay, sir.
For the benefit of the students.
Okay, sir.
Thank you very much. All the best.
Sir. Thank you, sir.